So there was a tradition here. There is a, some sort of historical contingency by which Bhagalpur has got its name in silk. That's all in folklore. It's kind of, it's quickly becoming an urban myth. There's hardly any handloom left. There's mainly power loom.
करीब करीब 200 ताना होगा 200 हैंडलूम होगा और उसके बाद धीरे धीरे जो है ये मशीन जो है हैंडलूम कट कट करके दरवाजे का चौखट बनना शुरू हो गया ये चारपाई का जो है माने उसका पौवा बनना शुरू हो गया आज भी भर लोग जो है ना अपना अपना पैसा छोड़ करके वो बहुत से काम इधर उधर बिखर गए
I don't think it is a sustainable business unless something is done right now. And what is that something else? You have to increase the value of the product and you have to share that value with the people. Unless that incentive is created, I don't see why a weaver's son will become a weaver. The idea was to create a beautiful place where people would want to come. Where people feel they belong and they have a sense of pride.
यहाँ सिलिक का काम हो रहा है और ये प्योर सिलिक यहाँ कोई मिलावट नहीं कोई बनावट नहीं बारीक काम होता है ना ये सिल्क जो है ये माने बिल्कुल पतला धागा जो होता है जिसकी वजह से बहुत मेहनत लगता है और बहुत ही संभाल के चलाना पड़ता है और सब जगह के काम से यहाँ का काम जो है बहुत ही आला काम है बेहतर काम है अच्छा काम है इस काम का तो मेहनत का जो हक होता है तो आदमी कितनों दे तो कम है
What is fundamentally different is the way you connect with your work. And that has a telling effect on the weaving process itself. It's a bit like, you know, you're creating something that is truly an art. I believe what is more important is your business based on humanist principles? Are you treating them well? Do they see value for themselves in this business? Do you think they feel proud about being a part of this project? Do you believe that their family will get involved at some point of time? Honestly, too early to say that. But one of the elements by which you can create that is belongingness. That I think we are trying to do.